on the Iran deal. I know you're going to disagree with this analogy in a sense, but there's an expression in sports about a team backing into the playoffs because another team lost. And with having to sustain a filibuster to avoid disapproval from Congress, is the president upset that he couldn't get even one Republican, perhaps, to sign?
Sorry, I'm not sure what you want me to change.
Okay, I get it.
That was on time.
You were going to Siri.
Is the president upset that he wasn't able to get seemingly one Republican on board with this agreement?
Well, but